All right, it is Tuesday afternoon. I had the morning off, did my usual working on vehicles and playing around town, and then I came in, and my first patient today is this very, very cool little Beardie. You're a male. I know this because while trying to get a fecal sample, he actually gave me his prize. He'll make some more, though. He'll be fine. He was brought in for not defecating. We thought he might be constipated. It turns out his stance is way too high and he's way too alert for a lizard that is sick. But it is also that time of year where the light-dark cycles are getting shorter and it's getting darker for longer. And that tends to put a lot of these guys into rumination. Anyway, and I don't think Mom's ever heard of this before, so this would be news for her. The good news is the fecal sample that I did get is completely devoid of any parasites that I could find. No bacterial problems, no protozoa problems, no trich, no histo, none of those things that we see regularly with these guys, which is good news. And this guy's like, cool, I'm on film. Yeah. Dun, dun, dun. So anyway, what we're going to do is I've just given him a dose of dewormer. That was my gift to our buddy here, just in case. It will probably give him a tiny bit of an upset stomach and rush things through so Mom can actually see poop and feel better. I'm a veterinarian. I spend a lot of time dealing with poop, so I can tell you poop makes me feel better too. So, anyway, we're looking really good. Where do you think you're going? He's like, I'm shy. No cameras. Yeah. Actually, there's a very healthy stance, very healthy looking lizard. All right, for now, that's pretty much what we're looking at. Later, dude. Wave bye. Or not.